magiging baby girl, nasa kanya na.
Uy! Anji Bonifacio!
Para sa akin, para abutin ko yung mga pangarap ko to be in this industry. Is nung time na I was 15 years old, I was grade 9, at nag-audition ako sa Gensan. I flew all the way to Gensan. 4 hours ako dagat papuntang Surigao, 8 hours land trip to Gensan. And then, nung nag-audition ako, finally niya lang kami, you may go out.
Oh. Ay, ginanong ko lang.
Oo, yun yung parang nagpa-burn ng fire sa passion ko na I wanted to achieve more and I wanted to like grow as a person too, and no matter how hard life could be, I'm still there fighting.
Pero tignan mo naman, di ba yung mga hardships na yun, tignan mo naman kung nasa ang stage ka na, di ba?
Big winner,
huh?
Hindi! Kasi you know what, title lang yan. Oh. Kasi marami pang malalaki na bagay sa outside. Here, especially the home, there's a lot of things pa na malalearn pa natin kung grow pa tayo.
Cellphone. Pero bago buwang lahat, gusto ko po muna magsorry sa mga fans ni Anji.